rise as we wait upon the Lord, we go wait upon the Lord, we go wait upon the Lord. Strength arise as we wait.
This is salvation. You're basically, prayer is a fancy word for talking with God. We're opening our heart. We're saying, Jesus, come inside of me and save me. Do what you said you would do to forgive me and heal me and fill me with your spirit and take me to heaven. So let's pray this prayer. Just be as sincere as you've ever been and pray with me out loud, and let's do it together like this. Dear Lord, I know that I am a sinner. And I am so sorry for everything I have ever done wrong. I'm so sorry for everyone that I have hurt. Especially you. Please forgive me. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for dying on the cross in my place. Thank you for rising from the dead. I have heard your voice. And I've heard you knocking on the door of my heart. So I open the door of my heart. And I ask you to come into my life. To be my personal Lord and Savior. Please fill me with your Holy Spirit. I receive the gift of eternal life. Now help me to follow you, Jesus, all the way to heaven until I see you face to face. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Congratulations, honey.